Name is Edwin Negron Cortez. I'm the program director here in the SIL Lab at San Juan VA Caribbean Healthcare System. SIMLAR is a program, educational program focused on the development of clinical competencies. It provides safe learning environment where the clinician has an opportunity to practice, fail, and improve without having consequences for a patient.
A quarterly system, so like every 3 months we have to sit down and review all of the skills necessary to perform the life-saving, you know, maneuvers that that we all know, but that it's nice to have that quarterly refresher. We shocked them. I probably within 5 seconds, his eyes came open and he looked right at us, you know, and he was like, "What did you guys just do to me?" And we looked up at the monitor. We had a good rhythm on the monitor, and he had a really good pulse, and obviously he was awake and talking.
I was doing the TNCC, the trauma course, for about 5 years now, and almost all the staff and the ER are certified in trauma courses.
Nos ayuda por lo menos a prepararnos y a saber qué cosas son las más importantes. Se estabilizó el paciente y se pudo transferir adecuadamente a un centro de trauma.
This is the opportunity to improve our care to veterans in a way that our staff can be exposed to situations in a safe environment, and providing the experience to care for the veteran when they face the real situation that they just practice in a simulation environment.
Todo un trabajo de equipo, no solamente yo aquí en el laboratorio de simulación, sino ustedes también enviando a las personas para que puedan tomar los cursos, puedan desarrollar esas capacidades que muchos de ellos tienen.